In this short video, I will show you how to delete contact poster on iPhone in iOS latest version. Follow these easy steps to delete contact poster. First of all, on your iPhone, go ahead and open the contact app. And now, to delete your own contact poster, tap on your My Card. And here, you will find your contact poster. Now, tap on Edit at the top right corner. Sorry, you have to tap on Contact Photo and Poster. And now, tap on Edit. And then, all you have to need, just search for the contact poster. If you have multiple, just swipe to the top. And here, you'll find this Delete button. Just tap on Delete button. Tap on Delete. And the contact poster will be deleted. And now, I will show you how to delete contact poster for other contact. To do that, go to your contact app and open the contact and tap on contact photo and poster. And here you will find the contact poster for the contact. Do the same thing, tap on delete and the contact poster will be deleted. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.